sign from the countless lies that have eaten us alive. And now you